spending more and more time outside and even sleeping and eating outside. Now, Yang Guang